evening. The Lord be with you. Welcome to Wesley Monumental. We are so glad that you've chosen to spend this evening with us. This is the 150th year of Wesley Monumental. We're celebrating our anniversary all year, and in celebration of it, Dr. Monica Deagle and our choir and this orchestra have been practicing. The choir, I think, feels like they've been working for about 150 years on this piece. At least as long as Bach's been writing it, I'm sure they've been rehearsing it. But you're in for a blessing tonight. We're grateful that you set apart this time and bought a ticket and come to be a part of this event. We want to thank you. It wouldn't happen without you, and they could come and perform it, but they need you to be here for it. It would be meaningful. But I do want to say a special word of thanks to our choir, who has worked so long and hard on this event, and for our orchestra, who has stepped forward and been putting together some really difficult, challenging music for our choir to sing. So thank you for being here. One note about the orchestra in your, as you're looking through who were the members of the orchestra, one little change, we weren't able to change in the print of the bulletin. We're thankful for Dr. Terry Kessler, who stood in at the very last minute. Brian Seaton, one of our oboists, became very ill, and Terry stepped in, thankfully, to fill that spot for us, and we're grateful. Just a couple of housekeeping items before we get started tonight. One is there is an intermission tonight, so when they come to the first end, don't leave. You'll have about 15 minutes. Stretch your legs. I will readily admit, I don't even tell you, I'm a senior pastor here at Wesley Monumental. Many of you are not used to everybody knowing the year, but these are not the most comfortable views in the world, so you'll be glad to stand up and have a little intermission. If you need restrooms, there are restrooms on this floor, straight through each of these doors, men's room on that side, ladies. But there are also downstairs, larger restrooms, men's and ladies, if you want to make your way downstairs in the hallway. And then there's a restroom on this side, right underneath it. You can go down those back stairs, just in the hallway over there, as well as on the, you want to go up one floor, there are restrooms on each side. So there are restrooms kind of scattered around. Please ask if you need to find those. We also would ask you, if you have a cell phone, make sure it is on silent or turned off tonight, that we could enjoy all the performance. And I think that's all I need to lift up for you. But I'd like for us to pray tonight, because what we do here tonight, what the choir and the orchestra present to you tonight, is an act of worship. It's not just a cultural event. It's not just a musical performance. God wrote it as an act of worship. It is the Mass. So I want us to begin with prayer. Let's pray again. Father, we rejoice in this night. This day is a gift from you. And we come tonight to offer our hearts tuned to hear you speak through the gift of music. Thank you for this choir, this orchestra, for Dr. Deagle and her leadership, and for every person who set apart this time, that you would be honored in our presence. Would you give us open hearts to receive this gift, that we would be inspired, but more importantly, that you would be glorified, that Christ would be lifted up, the Holy Spirit would be present. For it's in the name of Jesus we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.